from Houston, Texas, make some noise for Alvin Lyon dropping El Toro Loco.
Yeah, he had a lot to say.
You had two competitors that each had reached the finals multiple times this weekend.